This is a Tenda WiFi USB adapter. In this video, I will show you how to install Tenda USB WiFi adapter on your computer. Connect the Wi-Fi USB adapter to your computer. Now go to the computer screen. This is your USB Wi-Fi driver. Now install this Tenda driver. Now your computer is showing signs of Wi-Fi. Now connect the Wi-Fi to the computer. Thanks for watching. If you like my videos, please subscribe and share.